Лицу твоему помолятся богати люди.
What is Freemasonry? It is a movement which speaks openly about itself, but is silent about its goals. I want to tell you about a famous Soviet man named Alexandrovsky, who lived in France for 30 or so years. When he returned to the USSR, he wrote and published a book, which he called Experiences in Foreign Lands. We have it here in our library. Keep in mind that he is a completely secular, non-religious man, which is why I find this quote quite curious and recalled reading this fact in surprise. Alexandrovsky mentions that the sacred objective of Freemasonry is the targeted destruction of Christianity and not other religions. This is indeed very curious, and thus the 18th century was marked by such a campaign against Christianity that eventually culminated in the bloody massacre against Christians. Recall what was happening in France during the Great French Revolution, the Sea of Blood. How many innocent children were simply destroyed? Simply killed without reason. And an analogous event repeated itself during the Parisian Commune, and the same thing was repeated in Russia, but on a much grander scale, respective of its size. Beginning in 1917, there was a sea of blood, mindless, completely without reason. There were no political reasons. Politicians do not need to destroy good farmers, good workers, good intelligentsia. Politicians typically battle at the very top, destroying their own elite rivals. Just think about what they did to the people in those times. They would take them out in entire echelons to the desert and would dump them to die of starvation and thirst. What did they do to the best peasants and farmers? They collectivized them and destroyed the most outstanding individuals. All the best things and people were destroyed. You will find no explanations for the tens of millions of people who were not simply ruined, but eliminated with such cruelty and with such sadism. It would be more correct to say with such Satanism. You will not find a rational reason as to why all the best people were destroyed.
Уничтожены были эти лучшие люди. Не найдете вы причин. Вся эта литература, все говорят, вот...
All this literature mentioning Bolsheviks, politicians, but what isn't realized is that these revolutions were not political. The politicians were simply the instruments, symbols and figureheads for rhetorical statements.
Это были заявления.
The nexus for all of these revolutions was open Satanism, serving the cult of Satan. I am not speaking figuratively here, but in a real sense, in reality. Because reasons such as politics and economics cannot explain such gigantic sacrifices and sadistic devastation.
Ни политикой, ни экономикой.